Oh, hi there. Well, it's the next day, and we got some fuel for the plow truck. We'll see if we can make it run. Okay, moment of truth. Now that it runs, we gotta air up the tires and change the oil and grease it, check all the fluid levels and all that stuff, get it ready for snow plowing. I told Abby to get this off years ago. Yeah? Well, you gotta give it to me. You gotta give it to me. Very good. You can't get them both in your mouth at the same time. You can try. Where'd it go?
£11.5. We need a little more than that.
So air them up to about 75-80 pounds.
That's a long process.
10.
Is there a cat in this tire?
Well, that seems to work.
Yes, come on.
Oh, we gotta check the one front one yet. That's up. And that one needs a hub.
I know. You took my hub.
I got one.
Oh, yeah?
All right, now we get to change oil in it. We're going to put it on the hoist for that.
Forever.
Okay, we gotta change oil. And grease it. What's this?
What?
Reserve parking.
Johnny, did you put that on Grandma's truck?
Oh, the lumber's here for our tool room. We have to get that inside. I think we'll move.
Blondie?
I think we'll roll Blondie ahead so we can put the lumber right in behind it. We'll let it sit there and idle for a while. Its battery's probably a little low.
Sit around. They gotta work.
Okay. Now.
I'll open the other door for the bobcat to come in. You saw the Tucker Snowcat running.
This is our lumber for our tool room. Wait till you see that. There's plenty in there. Oh, better add some there. Go.
Well, Mara the mechanic is at work again.
Is she a good student?
Yeah.
Yes.
Stick your little finger in there and see if you can touch any fluid.
Woof. Yes, yep. I can, right?
Okay, good. It's full.
Yeah.
You gonna put your lockout back on?
Yes, I am.
All right.
Like my early repair, so water and stuff.
Yeah.
Does not get into it.
So first thing is just put that in there.
I was gonna. I know how this works. then it's this, then it's this.
Yep.
I know how this works.
In the center of the shaft, pull it out. Now, grab that without pushing it in. Go on the outside and get it in its groove. Let it go. There you go. These
go here, here, here.
Correct.
I need to do my hub. Heads up, if you need a new hub for your tow truck, you got a spare, but you better buy new, because I ain't buying any, you're not borrowing from here anymore.
Mm-hmm.
I'll probably let you.
Okay. Now, lock it in. Okay, yeah, it's quarter turn. Yep. There we go.
All good.
Almost done. Boy, that lift is nice. Looks like she needs some of that. That's good to about 45 below.
I think the plow truck's ready. So, that's one thing down.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, BSF Recovery Team. Keep wheeling, stay safe out there. Maybe we'll see you in the woods.